Today, I will present you two vehicles. The first one is the Addanc. The Addanc is a heavy fighter. It has been designed to work with the Brennus, the aircraft carrier. We're gonna do a landing on the bridge. So the Addanc got landing gear, so we can land smoothly on the bridge. Let's present the vehicle in front of the bay. This is the second vehicle, the Minilift. It's a forklift. It has been built to manipulate the Addanc. It can also manipulate things like the turrets we can see here, in case you want to remove them for maintenance or just changing with the whip. The Addanc is equipped with artificial mass. When its landing gear are retracted, the artificial mass are off. But when the landing gear are extended, the artificial mass are on. Remove also the dampeners. Once done, you can move the Addanc with the Minilift. The Minilift have lots of artificial mass, so it's very stable. Let's go to the maintenance bay. This little boy is really strong. The maintenance bay is made for maintenance, but you can also install the side missiles. We can manipulate the missile with the Minilift also. The Addanc. and then you can go pick up the missile. There is a tool that can build a missile for the Addanc. Build the missile, then. From the merger. You can do it by pushing the button on the missile. A race car. Be sure to put the missile in the right way. The other side. Another cool feature of the Addanc is that it can log directly on the floor. Let's go to the launching bay. So you can use the Minilift to put the fighter in the bay. There are marks on the ground, hope you do it well. It seems to be okay. Then, put back the Addanc on the... To lock the Addanc in the bay, we are not using the landing gear in the Addanc, but a big landing gear under the bay. We just have to remove the Minilift now. Just have to trigger the launch. are not really straight in the pod, but it will be okay. Track the landing. Activate the dampeners, and we are done. So now, the Addanc weaponry consists of gatling, loadable rocket launcher, and the two missile adjustments. That's all. See you on next video. Thanks for watching.